State medical emergency lines, or SMELs, introduced in the past few years are in financial crisis. The number of personal radio attachment terminals, or PRATs, issued to the elderly with chronic heart conditions living alone, the ECLAS, as we call them, was no fewer than 7 million in the last year alone. And many of these alarm pendants were technologically outdated, as close to the end of their useful lives as their owners. Let us now turn our attention to our special homes in the sun, or as we call them.
Sorry, I'm late.
Now that we're all here,
sorry,
may I take over from my colleague in defining our critical problems? This country, if you'll excuse that clinical term, is well on the way towards becoming a nation of wrinklies. An aging population will require an ever-growing proportion of the revenue cake, or soup, where the digestive system is no longer quite what it was. The best care, gentlemen, is provision in the home, PIP. But PIP, provided by professionals, is notoriously inefficient. So we have now devised a scheme, one with universal appeal, especially to those charged by the voters with a prudent management of the nation's finances. We all know there are competing demands for limited money, for roads, bureaucracy, missiles. The answer is here, Project Z.
You really don't have to be ashamed of getting your bad breath. It happens. And you certainly shouldn't push your panic button just because of that. You gave the emergency service a wasted journey unit. Get off him, shoot. He's not an inflatable. How many times have the ambulance drivers told you you only use the button in a life or death crisis?
And another!
Huh? Looks as though they have another customer.
Made for us.
You press the button again, you naughty man.
Are you a relative?
No, I'm Hariko Mahashi. I'm a student nurse and I look after him on my day off. I've told him 100 times not to push his alarm button, but he won't listen to me.
Are you Kajira Takasawa? Fine, fine. Come along with us then.
What's going on? Do you mind telling me?
Ministry computers chose this man to conduct an experiment that will revolutionize the care of the old.
And does he know about this experiment?
We have permission from the next of kin.
Where's he going? You sure you got the right Takasawa?
I can think of few more fascinating processes than the one by which food is transformed into nutrients which within the sphere of a day become waste product that's disposable. How time flies when we're inspired.
Yeah.
Jericho, baby! Could I possibly interest you in a pair of tickets I got for dipstick? They're a fab group.
Oh, shut up, Maida. Heard the news? What news? Professor Tachibana set up a demonstration of some new equipment being given by the Department of Health. Oh, do you think we should go? Yeah. It's a machine for taking care of elderly people. The old man you've been nursing's a guinea pig.
Surely you can look over their machine any old time, but the dipsticks won't come back here for years.
Do you know what sort of equipment the department's using on him? No, I'm not certain about that, but I was told the demonstration is for the media in the new physics laboratory beginning about 3 p.m. 3 p.m.? Come on, or we'll miss it.
May I welcome you to this demonstration which marks a breakthrough in public care for the elderly. You may not believe this, but we'll all be old one of these days. We'll all be agedly challenged, or ache, as we call it. Now, the average ache experiences certain problems, but creates many more, which our new computerized machine, the Z001, is designed to solve efficiently and cost-effectively. These difficulties are routine for the social workers employed by the state, but they've been experienced too by uncomplaining wives whose resentment or pure hate may soon be consigned to history. Let me demonstrate. The dreaded bath time. Bubbles or bath oil? Loofah or lather? Gentle or jacuzzi, the choice is yours. At the touch of a control button, the computer can automatically vary the time between these ablutions, twice weekly, weekly, or monthly, whether the ache needs them or not. Pretty impressive. But I'm still far from finished, as the mind has been catered for as well as mere bodily function. Oh, yes. A quadraphonic digital sound system featuring pop, classical, reggae, heavy metal, and rap. And television are included in the design package, with access to sports, financial news, and adult channels. The ape can play Mahjong, Go, Chess, Othello, or Balloon Bomber. Write sad or humorous verses in no fewer than 10 rhyme schemes, or paint masterpieces of postmodernism. And now the never-ending preparation and serving of food. Such meals as Burf Wellington, poached salmon, or well-hung venison with vintage wines are stylishly and elegantly served. Hot, cold, or tepid, according to taste. And then, after a nourishing meal, it's time for a little exercise, once more tailored to individual need. Stretching the back. A gentle stroll. An invigorating row on the rim. All these features are, of course, peripheral to Z001's main function of monitoring the ache's health. It has a built-in electrocardiogram and electroencephalogram. It monitors body temperature, pulse, blood pressure, and respiratory patterns. At the slightest sign of dysfunction, the computer's diagnostic device springs into action, and if data on the ache's chronic illness are inputted in advance, it will administer appropriate medication, give oxygen, nozzle-to-mouth resuscitation, or cardiac massage. When it has exhausted its medical skills, it will transmit information to the family doctor, the hospital, or the mortuary, using its state-of-the-art medical emergency relay, or stammer. The computer also has the capability to deal with electrical storms, volcanic eruptions, fire, flood, burglary, and meteorite bombardment.
But surely that means...
Correct. We're talking Supercomputer Mark V. Based on experience with Marks 1 to 4, my team designed and produced Mark V with the many operating features I've described to you. And Mark V has self-awareness with scope for growth and self-development.
A question, please. You haven't told us what the machinery is powered by.
Good question. By a built-in atomic power reactor.
In that case, isn't there a risk of a radiation leak?
Negative. But if such a thing should happen, then an automatic safety device seals off the complete package with a blanket of concrete.
Ah, that's very reassuring.
Excuse me a minute! What? There's one man you haven't said a word about so far. About him. What about Mr. Takazawa? It's an impressive machine, with all its facilities, but it can't possibly have any consideration for his feelings.
You and I have met somewhere.
That's right. I'm the nurse who was at his house.
Well, I couldn't expect you to understand that my responsibilities are wider. To the rising generation, to our society as a whole, I am facing the turbulent tide of history. It can't be held back. I want to build a future in which men and women can be relieved of their aches with some degree of dignity. With Z-001!
Mr. Secretary, the press conference.
Could I have a quick word?
I think it's brilliant. No more mother-sitting worries.
I'll be able to take a vacation.
All day, you gotta do what they say. But lunchtime is all yours. That's why there's Lunchables Pizza from Oscar Mayer. Make your own. Three real pizza crusts, sauce, all the toppings. No need to heat it. Lunchables brand pizza from Oscar Mayer.
Hey, look, kid. When you send in $2.75 and three proofs of purchase from specially marked Oscar Mayer packs, you get this Nick 3D motion card.
Oh, believe your eyes.
Speaking of eyes, didn't we see mine?
Get ready to erupt into primal rage. But be warned, these guys don't just kick butt. They slam it, crush it, and trash it. And now, they're even bigger. Four tasty follower figures take a bite out of their killer appetite. Now even more rage is in your hands with Primal Rage and Super Rage action figures from Playmates.
All day, you gotta do what they say. But lunchtime is all yours. That's why there's Lunchables Pizza from Oscar Mayer. Make your own. Three real pizza crusts, sauce, all the toppings. No need to heat it. Lunchables brand pizza from Oscar Mayer.
Hey, look, kid. When you send in $2.75 and three proofs of purchase from specially marked Oscar Mayer packs, you get this Nick 3D motion card.
You won't believe your eyes.
Speaking of eyes, didn't you see mine?
I'm George Takei, and you're watching the SciFi Channel.
George always looks before he eats.
Breakfast, lunch, or dainty treat. Before it hits the table, he checks out the food label. That food is the label.
Always look before you eat. Get a diet that's complete.
To check out that food label. Yeah, that food.
Sci-Fi Traders Cool Stuff from the Cosmos. Tomorrow, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Sunday.
These six people and these three shows will bring you to the edge of technology. They'll report, advise, experiment, entertain, play, focus, discuss, and explain just what's happening out there and then some. Wacky websites, celebrities online, cyber soaps, the greats, the goofs, nothing escapes them, and they'll bring it all to you. Watch CNET Central, the web, and the new edge. It's the best way to keep up with today's technology. CNET, the digital domain. Tomorrow, beginning at 10 a.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Sunday.
He is man. He is beast.
I have to go to him.
Ron Perlman, Linda Hamilton, Beauty and the Beast on the Sci-Fi Channel. Weekdays at 10 a.m. Eastern.
16 years ago, the Viking spacecraft took this amazing picture of the planet Mars. Do you see a face? NASA says you're seeing a trick of light and shadow. Science writer and former NASA consultant Richard C. Hoagland says NASA is hiding the truth. Now, for the first time, see and hear secrets about the existence of extraterrestrial life that have been guarded behind the closed doors of NASA. In the important video, The Monuments of Mars, A Terrestrial Connection, see the amazing similarity between this face on Mars and the ancient Sphinx in Egypt. Learn what connects this part of the Martian landscape called Cydonia and this countryside near England's mysterious Stonehenge. Hear and see other scientific evidence that we have been visited by beings from other worlds. Order The Monuments of Mars, A Terrestrial Connection, a 90-minute video for $19.95. Act now to receive your personal copy.
The elderly's made giant strides today.
I'm not so sure. Can a machine cheer people up? Tell silly jokes? I don't feel good about it. I'm unhappy, too. Machines are so cold.
Well, guess you're right.
Yeah, but think of my career. If I waste my youth in looking after my father and mother, how will I make it to the top notch in the career pile?
Geez, what a selfish...
But I am honest, at least. Yeah? I'm just ambitious.
Oh, Haruko.
So, how is that vital demonstration?
Shut up. She was looking after the man they demonstrated with.
Oh, we didn't know. That must have been tough.
Haruko, there's something odd on your computer.
On my computer, you say?
At first, I thought you'd forgotten to shut off the power. But all the channels are the same. If that's the message, then it sure is in a complicated code. I know, it's a message from Maida. He wants a date.
Come on, stop it. I'm scared enough.
Wait a minute. Let me print it out. See if there's a pattern.
But it's just my name.
Yes, the way it's arranged on the screen.
Someone else to blame, haven't you?
Look, it's from Mr. Takazawa. Yes, it's him.
Listen, you guys, if you want my opinion, we ought to forget the whole thing. The best way to handle it is to ignore it.
We can't ignore it. It's too serious for that. You heard he was sending Haruko a cry for help. We gotta find him and see what he wants.
Whoa!
Nabucco, bring the torch here. Have you found how it works? Can you get him out?
Give us a break, will you? We're no experts.
If you ask me, we're just wasting our time.
Maida, can't you pretend to be John Wayne?
Who? This is plain stupid. What's the matter with her? She got the hots for the old guy?
You're right in a way.
When I volunteered to look after him, I made a commitment. I can't desert him!
You again. What are you, some sort of pinko hippie? I'm gonna call the police and have you arrested. This place is strictly off limits to everybody except Department of Health authorized personnel or DOHAPs.
But Mr. Takazawa sent me a call for help.
What do you mean?
Listen, he left this message on my computer screen asking me for help.
It's a conspiracy. Out, you guys.
Okay.
She could be telling the truth. It looks like he did access Nerd Sideline.
Well, looks to me as though we owe you a vote of thanks. You forestalled a huge potential problem. Let me express my deepest gratitude, my dear.
Oh? I'm not sure.
Haruko, that means we're free to go.
You? That's a relief. If I'd got a police record, my career would be in pieces.
But what about him?
We'll take good care of him. Hasegawa?
Right. I'll telephone the engineer.
But it's a doctor he needs.
Hello? Hasegawa here.
Everything's under control, so we can go home and leave things to them.
He's not pressing charges.
This could take a while, so I think it'd be best if you leave now.
Yeah.
I promise you he's perfectly all
right. I see. No, I wouldn't want to do that to him. A bit too extreme. Yeah.
Huh?
Going on.
The independent circuit should be isolated, but, well, I don't know.
He's not all right! He's obviously in terrible pain!
Can't you understand? Those sensors you tried to pull away are connected to nerve endings and cells in his body. Remove them and you'll kill him.
That's cruel.
We've got his next of kin's permission.
Perhaps. But do you have his permission?
Seems to me the time's come to get specialist help.
You're a mob criminal! You're gonna kill him!
Get out! Get out!
I'm angry!
You don't understand! Now get out of here before I lose myself!
No!
For God's sake, will you get the police up here quick?
If that's what you really want.
No!
Speak to me!
Nice try, but if you want to keep working in this hospital, just leave him there and run along home.
Let's go!
Hey! Wait! Hey! Open up! Don't do this to me! I'm a talented person! Don't leave me!
All day, you gotta do what Zoe says. But lunchtime is all yours. That's why there's Lunchables Pizza from Oscar Mayer. Make your own. Three real pizza crusts, sauce, all the toppings. No need to heat it. Lunchables brand pizza from Oscar Mayer.
Hey, look, kid. When you send in 275 and 3 proofs of purchase and specially marked Oscar Mayer packs, you get this Nick 3D motion card.
You won't believe your eyes.
Speaking of eyes, didn't you see mine?
There's never been a game like Sega Saturn's Knights. Never been a game that's allowed you to fly fluid and free in real-time 3D. Never, not anywhere. But especially not on that other system. Simply because, with only one processor, it doesn't have the power to do it. Fly, Plaything. Fly. You're not ready.
Sega!
all day, you gotta do what Zane said. But lunchtime is all yours. That's why there's Lunchables Pizza from Oscar Mayer. Make your own. Three real pizza crusts, sauce, all the toppings. No need to heat it. Lunchables brand pizza from Oscar Mayer.
Hey, look, kid. When you send in 275 and 3 proofs of purchase and specially marked Oscar Mayer packs, you get this Nick 3D motion card.
I won't believe your eyes.
Speaking of eyes, have you seen mine?
Oh, those kids. You've tried to teach them good manners, but they still don't get it. Well, don't panic. All you need is Just Good Manners, an award-winning video where your kids will really learn good manners because they'll learn them from other kids. Missing important calls? Your kids won't let you down again. Yelling through the house? Now they'll come to you. Eating like animals? Watch them mature right before your eyes. Your kids will learn phone courtesy, table manners, returning things they borrow, clearing their own dishes, and much more. So call now to get Just Good Manners for $19.95, and we'll include a Good Manners activity book absolutely free. This video has helped so many families that we guarantee your results. If you don't see a miraculous improvement in your child's manners after watching this video, simply return it for a prompt refund. Here's how to order yours.
Parents and grandparents, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-652-4242. That's 1-800-652-4242.
You're watching Saturday Anime on the Sci-Fi Channel.
After launching an intergalactic deep space probe, we have finally found the heart of science fiction. Sci-Fi Entertainment Magazine. Your veins will vibrate all year long with a year's subscription. Six intriguing issues, all for less than the price of a monstrous meal. Just $15.95 for a full year by calling 1-800-77-SCI-FI. Yes, it is shockingly low. Call 1-800-77-SCI-FI to subscribe. Once you do, you'll never miss a beat.
They're stupendous.
A monster leaving a trail of carnage.
They're spine-tingling.
Yes, it came from outer space to fill the world with terror.
They're shocking.
Even science was stunned.
They're short. See the most incredible coming attractions ever to grace the silver screen on Trailer Park, only on the Sci-Fi Channel. Tonight, 7:30 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Saturday.
The power, very high powered.
The power of the Phantom is phenomenal.
Presenting the powerful Phantom Thunder Vacuum Cleaner.
It almost looks like your perfect shampoo.
The secret is the Phantom Vacuum's patented dual cyclonic action, driven by a 12-amp motor to devour dirt. And look at this, no bags. This easy-to-empty bin eliminates messy, power-robbing filter bags.
Never want to vacuum with bags again.
Just press a button and you have a cleaning wand. Two machines in one. Dirt can't hide anywhere. And for cleaner air, the Phantom Thunder has a certified HEPA filter on its exhaust to capture minute dust and household allergens. The 12-amp Phantom Thunder. Big on power, long on versatility. A certified HEPA filter and no bags.
People are going to love the clean after they buy the Phantom.
Call now for a free video and brochure on the Phantom Thunder. There's no obligation and nothing to lose but dirt, dust, and changing filter bags. Call now, and more power to you.
We gotta do something besides ride around all night.
Well, if you know how we get to stop this machine, we can discuss it.
I want to go now.
Huh?
This is Terada. Give me the health secretary. And Mr. Secretary, I've got some bad news. Z-001's been kidnapped from the laboratory.
He brought them here.
We're going to have to hide this somewhere. Look! Half the city's police has come after us! We don't have a chance. We're gonna find ourselves in prison. If we go quietly, maybe they'll go easy on us.
Some of these men are reporters.
That means we'll be on TV, on Crime Watch, today!
Before the cops arrest us, I've got to tell the reporters about Mr. Takazawa.
Okay, you're gonna come quietly?
You can't ruin it! I need to talk to the reporters!
If your picture on TV is what you wanted, I'm sure the police will allow mugshots to go out.
It's those girls you want to arrest, not me!
Let's go! Let's go, you big bully!
Gotta go!
You're under arrest, kid.
What we seem to have on our hands, Tirada, is a total disaster. I'm in charge of this department, so I have to say that finally the buck stops with you.
I'm sorry, sir.
There couldn't have been a primary data input error, but I guess there was. For example, where in the specification does Mark 5 include the facility to transform?
If you turn to section 16-4, transformational capability.
Well, yes, but that was for camouflage, a special process prepared for a possible takeover by a foreign power.
Oh.
The black box, which should have told us what happened, and which definitely is part of the design specification, has not been found. Do you mind explaining why?
Yes, well, the department only has limited funds available.
Nonsense.
I
think a much more probable explanation is sabotage somewhere in the design stage.
What?
Exactly. Never underestimate a good conspiracy theory if you have to explain a monumental screw-up to the media.
Are you the man responsible, Hazagawa? Was you? Oh, traitor! I didn't think you had the imagination.
Do you mind if I use your phone a second, sir?
Go ahead.
Hasegawa here. Would you have a word with the Secretary of Health?
Yes? You'd better have some good answers or I'll cut your... What? National Security. FBI. CIA. The Pentagon? The Oval Office? Yes, sir, I was very stupid. At once, sir. Immediately, sir. Consider it done.
Being transferred to the senior citizens ward. What's more, you can consider yourself extremely lucky you're still here.
I know.
Well, I hope you all do.
Yes, sir.
I had to try to convince them that I was merely a pawn in the affair. That I was a pawn.
Don't be such a wimp, Maida. We weren't dismissed. That's the main thing to me.
But I'm innocent.
Oh, shut up. We haven't been fired, and even more important, no one got arrested. It might have ended up a whole lot worse.
Yeah.
Come on, stop sighing for the old man. You've done all you could for him.
Hey, come on. We've got lives to lead as well.
Step out of line again, and you'll be out.
He hasn't sent another SOS.
So he's probably okay now. I mean, that young guy, Hasegawa, the one with the nice smile, promised the department will take better care of him.
There are plenty of other old guys for you, and they all look much the same.
You don't understand. I've always felt that he was my responsibility ever since we met. But the first lesson we were taught was a little less talk and a little more work.
Okay.
She's right. I've still got lots to do.
All right, but when you're through, we're going out. So lighten up. We need a good time.
Haruko!
I said quiet!
Don't let us down!
Clever enough to invent a password so far which can keep me out. I was managing a computer company before most of these young whippersnappers were even born. Hey, nurse, what do you think of that?
Is it a game of some kind?
A game that got me into one of the country's top corporations. Right into their accounts. I found out they've been evading taxes for years. It adds up to millions.
Tax evasion? That's criminal.
So what we've done is offload the information with a friendly reporter without bothering to reveal where it's come from.
As a lawyer, I can tell you that the evidence wouldn't be accepted by a judge, but the papers will have a field day with it.
Cracking a security system makes me feel like a teenager again. Though it's hard work, it makes every last joint in this old body as stiff as a steel bar.
I believe you, and I'd like to ask a favor.
Time machines, beyond your dreams, they're headed your way.
Lego Mania!
The crooks are mean, the force extreme, Wild West is coming.
Lego Mania!
Lego Time Cruisers, Wild West, and Race. Hot new reasons why with Lego, the fun is always building.
Lego Mania!
The newest sets to collect from Lego System, each set sold separately.
How'd they come up with new Cookie Blast Hot Quaker Oatmeal? Maybe a truck full of Quaker Instant Oatmeal.
No brakes!
And a truck full of cookies.
No brakes!
Goes off a cliff.
Mommy!
Into the steaming geyser.
Chocolatey.
Marshmallows.
And that's new Cookie Blast Hot Quaker Oatmeal. Farthest Bounds Breakfast. And bears love new Cookie Blast so much, they'll never eat humans again. New Cookie Blast Hot Quaker Oatmeal.
Oh, what those oats can do.
New time machines, beyond your dreams, they're headed your way.
Lego Mania!
The crooks are mean, the force extreme, Wild West is coming.
Lego Mania!
Lego Time Cruisers, Wild West, and Race. Hot new reasons why with Lego, the fun is always building.
Lego Mania!
The newest sets to collect from Lego System, each set sold separately.
Imagine a journey to a universe of infinite possibilities. Space travel faster than light to unknown worlds, new dimensions, and alien civilizations. Now is your chance to embark on the most thrilling journey of your life in the fiction-filled pages of Science Fiction Age. You'll see why it's become the favorite magazine of its kind for many top science fiction authors. When you subscribe to Science Fiction Age, you'll discover award-winning stories by today's science fiction masters, preview upcoming blockbuster movies, unveil hot new books, encounter the latest science fiction TV, games, comics, and join our panel of experts for a science forum. Subscribe now to Science Fiction Age magazine, and we'll send you the collector's edition premiere issue absolutely free. That's a value of $26.95. Order now, and you can get all seven issues for just $16.95. You save $10. Have your credit card ready and call the number on your screen now. If it's out of this world, it's in Science Fiction Age.
Thank you.
people like you.
It's an outright miracle.
It was silver, and the ring around it was red.
Stories that fascinate.
I believe that this was a device from another intelligent civilization.
Now TV's longest-running investigation into the world of paranormal phenomena is only on the Sci-Fi Channel. We give you the facts. You make up your mind. Sightings begins Friday, October 4th at 8 p.m. Eastern, only on the Sci-Fi Channel. You're watching Saturday Anime on the Sci-Fi Channel.
Holy cow, a dragon cake that breathes safe, mysterious smoke. Jello that glows in the dark. Food that looks like hungry dinosaurs. Introducing the amazing Special Effects Cookbook. Now you can create food that smokes, erupts, moves, sings, and talks. Tickle the kids with a cucumber shark powered by regular food. Make a volcano cake erupt delicious lava icing. Look, a monster in the popcorn. Fruit, flowers, even holiday decorations. These safe, tasty recipes are easy to make with regular kitchen ingredients and cost only pennies. The cookbook is fully illustrated for a perfect special effect every time. Order now and receive free special effects recipes for your pets. This garnishing secrets book, food decorator, paring knife, and this amazing musical candle that plays the happy birthday song when lit. Wow!
Credit card orders, call 1-800-641-7575 or send check or money order for $19.95 plus $4.95 shipping to Cookbook, Box 4951, Omaha, Nebraska, 68104. Remember, this special offer is not sold in stores, so call right now.
Care about her either.
Calico's been going on at her parents' to let her have her own room to study in. Anyway, they finally gave it to her, but her grandmother was forced to move. Haruko was so happy to have her own space to work in, she never thought much about how she'd got it till a few months later, her grandmother died in an old people's home. Thank you, thank you. Think I'd make it in movies if I went to Hollywood? Your turn. Away you go.
You know I can't sing.
And now, Nobuko.
No way.
Stop
being a party pooper.
Well, don't pretend you haven't been warned. A chicken sandwich and a small beer.
Okay.
Thanks.
Coming right up.
Nobody understands.
You're a wonderful human being. So cheer up.
It's a pretty tough problem.
Hey, I'm trying to sleep. Oh, all right. You obviously need a real brain. And since you're not letting me sleep, I might as well give you the benefit.
What a pain you are. Still, I'm stymied. I've got to admit I'm not winning.
I'm so grateful. Mm-hmm. I'm sure he's in trouble and needs help, but I've no idea how to reach him. But if you can get through with your computer, I might be able to do something.
You're being pretty noble to help this old man.
Don't be so moronic. I'm doing it because her uniform turns me on.
How do you find time for hacking? You only think of one thing.
Not all of us are completely dead in our pajama pants, and while I still feel a bit of life stirring, it'd be silly to waste it.
Through to him?
Not quite.
What's the matter?
him to reply. Why? Got any ideas why he wouldn't?
Dead, maybe.
No, he meant the computer.
If I'm in his computer, why doesn't he respond? Let's see now. Maybe there's a lock on it to stop him getting out.
Okay, let's try something else. It may turn you green with envy, but it seems that Nursey here had quite an intimate relationship with the old codger. She might have given him a pet name to which he'd respond.
What do you call him that could be the link? Wake up, Grandpa. Rise and shine. I'm going mad with frustration.
Yes, we know that, but we have to crack this first.
That's what I was talking about.
Let me try something. Computer do a simulation of her voice?
Pumpkin pie, you've come to get me.
That's right, Bumblebee.
Is anyone there? This part of the hospital is off limits.
Poor Pickle Poo. Is it very bad? There, there, Munchy Mouse.
Yes, it's hurting. It's the indignity. That's what hurts.
Poor Bugalug. How could they do this to you?
Listen, he's really in pain. You can hear him. I'm sure there must be something that we can do, something to make his life a little bit happier somehow.
Well, try and keep awake for a few minutes and tell me what you've discovered about Mark V so far.
Well, I have to say, it's quite an incredible machine.
There's nothing very unusual about a three-dimensional layout these days, and this one looks pretty ordinary, but it's got some amazing capabilities. If you want my opinion, what we're talking here is biochip computer.
You might be right.
Biocomputer? What's that?
Even I'm not sure quite how they work. Biochips are made of living organisms.
Disgusting.
What? Tell me who wets his bed, huh?
And who sucks his thumb all night?
They've been trying to build biocomputers in lots of countries, but the only team that's looked like succeeding is the one at the
Pentagon.
That puts us up against serious spooks.
Huh? Are you saying we can't win now?
Hey, those boys are mere beginners. We've got every chance, especially now we identified our enemy. This is gonna be some fight. Makes the spunk flow in all the right places again.
Attention all passengers in Route 2 Rigel 7. Please board Shuttle 3800.
There's never been a game like Sega Saturn's Knights. Never been a game that's allowed you to fly fluid and free in real-time 3D. Never, not anywhere. But especially not on that other system. Simply because, with only one processor, it doesn't have the power to do it. Fly, plaything, fly. You're not ready.
Sega!
So I win this award for the funniest story, and now I have to read it to the whole school.
That would make me nervous, and I work in television. But I have a bowl of Crunch Berries, then give it my best.
I love Crunch Berries.
Nothing stands in the way of that delicious crunch in Big Time Berry Blast.
Thanks, Cap'n. Now I'm gonna make it happen.
My Crunch Berry cereal is a sweet berry part of this balanced breakfast.
So she says, that is my foot. Crunch Berries. You and the Cap'n make it happen.
All day, you gotta do what they say.
But lunchtime is all yours. That's why there's Lunchables Pizza from Oscar Mayer. Make your own. Three real pizza crusts, sauce, all the toppings. No need to heat it. Lunchables brand pizza from Oscar Mayer.
Hey, look, kid. When you spend in $2.75 and 3 proofs of purchase from specially marked Oscar Mayer packs, you get this Nick 3D motion card.
You won't believe your eyes.
Speaking of eyes, have you seen mine?
There's never been a game like Sega Saturn's Knights. Never been a game that's allowed you to fly fluid and free in real-time 3D. Never, not anywhere. But especially not on that other system. Simply because, with only one processor, it doesn't have the power to do it. Fly, Plaything. Fly. You're not ready.
Yeah, Sega!
This is Dr. Zachary Smith speaking. We have been lost in space.
Take a fantastic tour through the galaxy with the Space Family Robinson and their courageous crew.
My sensors indicate the presence of aliens.
Join the Jupiter 2 in its quest for knowledge and adventure on Lost in Space.
The pain of it all.
Weekdays at 9 a.m. 6 Pacific on the SciFi Channel.
This man's won more Oscars than Hollywood's biggest stars. By creating even bigger stars.
I don't see it as pressure. It's a challenge. It's fun, and it's really satisfying if you can do it.
Take an exclusive look inside George Lucas's Industrial Light and Magic special effects shop and meet 8-time Oscar winner Dennis Muren on the Sci-Fi Channel's next Masters of Fantasy. Tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Saturday.
After launching an intergalactic deep space probe, we have finally found the heart of science fiction. Sci-Fi Entertainment Magazine. Your veins will vibrate all year long with a year's subscription. 6 intriguing issues, all for less than the price of a monstrous meal. Just $15.95 for a full year by calling 1-800-77-SCI-FI. Yes, it is shockingly low. Call 1-800-77-SCI-FI to subscribe. Once you do, you'll never miss a beat. 16 years ago, the Viking spacecraft took this amazing picture of the planet Mars. Do you see a face? NASA says you're seeing a trick of light and shadow. Science writer and former NASA consultant Richard C. Hoagland says NASA is hiding the truth. Now, for the first time, see and hear secrets about the existence of extraterrestrial life that have been guarded behind the closed doors of NASA. In the important video, The Monuments of Mars, A Terrestrial Connection. See the amazing similarity between this face on Mars and the ancient Sphinx in Egypt. Learn what connects this part of the Martian landscape called Cydonia and this countryside near England's mysterious Stonehenge. Hear and see other scientific evidence that we have been visited by beings from other worlds. Order The Monuments of Mars, A Terrestrial Connection, a 90-minute video for $19.95. Act now to receive your personal copy.
Tirada.
You're late, traitor.
Sorry. Is the bed intact?
Something extremely strange has been going on in this place.
What's going on?
All right, everyone. I'll see to him. Get back to work.
Get it erect.
Hey, we're getting it under control.
Is Mr. Takazawa going to be safe?
You think he might like a walk around the grounds? Well, here we go.
Look behind you! Behind you!
She's handling it by remote control.
Come with me!
Look, Mommy! Bear! For you. I gotta go. Thanks for your help. Nobuko, will you cover for me?
Haruko, wait.
Where do you want to go, Fluffy Duckling? Where shall we go, Peachy Pie?
Did you hear that?
Peachy Pie and Fluffy Duck?
Where shall we go, Nibble Nose?
The computer. They've built a computer with attitude. And what does this marvel of human technology got to say?
Nibble Nose? Ugh. I think I'm gonna throw up.
I want to go to the Kamakura.
It's been reported that a robot in charge of an agedly challenged man went on an uncontrolled orgy of destruction this afternoon and has caused damage said to run... What? As I was saying, it appears the downtown business area is in absolute chaos. No, ladies and gentlemen, it's not April the 1st, and we have a team on the spot with reports of these somewhat bizarre events. Hello, Anna. What's going on?
Well, Brian, from what I've been able to establish so far, what we have here seems to be robotic ambulatory malfunction, or as a spokesperson for the department put it, RAM. Nobody will tell us exactly what kind of robot this is, or the precise...
I know she's here somewhere.
See this computer?
Oh, either I find this nurse, or I'll have this hospital closed down.
There are people dying here.
Hey, Mac, where's the girl? Where's the nurse who's been interfering? Mara, when you come back. Get away! Don't leave me now. Oh, Marilyn. Sing, my heart belongs to Daddy and me again. Is this a nut house or what? Marilyn, come back.
That's rather insulting.
Those black suspenders and stockings, it's not fair!
Additional souvenirs.
Captain to all units. Stand by for attack. Go!
Kid gloves, Captain.
The orders I was given by the department were quite precise. Stop the machine, protect the man.
Yes, but the man is expendable. The machine isn't.
What a kid.
Go in on my command. All ready, men? Stand by!
Stop them! Oh!
Arrest that girl!
Grab her!
You brutes! Let go of that girl at once!
What the?
Who said that?
Allowed you to fly, fluid and free, in real-time 3D. Never, not anywhere. But especially not on that other system. Simply because, with only one processor, it doesn't have the power to do it. Fly, plaything, fly. You're not ready.
Sega!
Something big is shaking from Chef Boyardee, and kids everywhere are getting into it. Spider-Man pasta. Whoa! Come on, let's show Mysterio the ropes, kid. Hello! Looks like he'll be hanging around for a while. Totally webbed out Spider-Man shape smothered in secret sauce. Spider-Man pasta from Chef Boyardee. So hot, it's practically radioactive. Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee.
Get ready to erupt into a primal rage. But be warned, these guys don't just kick butt. They slam it, crush it, and trash it. And now, they're even bigger. Four tasty follower figures take a bite out of their killer appetite. Now even more rage is in your hands with Primal Rage and Super Rage action figures from Playmates.
There's never been a game like Sega Saturn's Knights. Never been a game that's allowed you to fly, fluid and free, in real-time 3D. Never, not anywhere. But especially not on that other system. Simply because, with only one processor, it doesn't have the power to do it. Fly, plaything, fly. You're not ready.
Sega!
One magazine speaks to the sailing world. Learn how to maneuver small boats in tight quarters and large ones where inches count. Read about major regattas like the America's Cup and the latest developments in professional sailing.
Guys, ready?
If you want to improve your sailing performance, you should read Sailing World 2.
Call 800-652-4242. Subscribe now and get 12 issues of Sailing World for only $16. Order now.
George always looks before he eats.
Breakfast, lunch, or tasty treat.
Before it hits the table, he checks out the label. The food is the label.
Join the most famous family in the galaxy for some out-of-this-world adventures on Lost in Space. Weekdays at 9 a.m., 6 Pacific. You are watching the Sci-Fi Channel.
Oh, those kids. You've tried to teach them good manners, but they still don't get it. Well, don't panic. All you need is Just Good Manners, an award-winning video where your kids will really learn good manners because they'll learn them from other kids. Missing important calls? Your kids won't let you down again. Yelling through the house? Now they'll come to you. Eating like animals? Watch them mature right before your eyes. Your kids will learn phone courtesy, table manners, returning things they borrow, clearing their own dishes, and much more. So call now to get Just Good Manners for $19.95, and we'll include a Good Manners activity book absolutely free. This video has helped so many families that we guarantee your results. If you don't see a miraculous improvement in your child's manners after watching this video, simply return it for a prompt refund. Here's how to order yours.
Parents and grandparents, have your credit card ready and call 1-800-652-4242. That's 1-800-652-4242.
Are you all right, Haruko?
I'm fine, but Mr. Takazawa, what about him?
He's fine, too. He's just taking a quiet little nap.
He must be exhausted.
Yes, so if you'll excuse us...
Careers on the line over this operation, and you've messed it all up.
I'm very sorry, but I had to.
Tirada, they're getting away.
Come on. You'll be responsible for everything.
Haruko!
Hold it there!
If you'll pay me, I'll tell you about the robot.
I've got to hand it to you, young lady. You've shown a lot of guts in the way you stood up for the old man.
No one can control Z001. It's much too powerful for the police or even the army to stop.
And of course, you knew that all along.
Yes, I did, but what an opportunity to put it through combat tests. Even I didn't know that it could transform like that.
You've used us all for your own sinister ends, traitor.
Oh, the department secretary knew all about it.
What's so secret about this bed, anyway?
It's not the bed, but its computer, which my sly colleague's been camouflaging innocently.
Quite. The interests that I represent will market the super bed. But some elements of it can be applied to wider fields, like the computer.
I can well imagine what fields. You pretend you're working for the good of mankind, but you're really a warmonger.
Maybe I am, but in any case, I intend to be an extremely rich one.
Ground control just radioed through that they've lost track of the quarry.
So what now?
No problem. I know exactly where they're going. If we keep on this course, we should see them in 92 seconds.
Why aren't you home sleeping? Hey, isn't Haruko supposed to be on duty?
Yes, she is. She asked me to hold the fort for her.
Do you know where she went?
Kamakura.
Kamakura?
Kamakura!
By tapping into Takasawa's subconscious memory, I've been able to determine rather brilliantly where the bed is aiming for. 90 seconds. 91. 92.
Huh? There he is!
I don't believe it! How did he get himself up there?
Not quite what I was expecting.
Take us closer down.
Okay.
Careful or we'll collide with that mono railway!
Is up to 103. It's bad for you to get so excited. You'll be an old man before your time.
If you aren't my patient, then you're the computer.
No, I'm not. I'm Haru, Takazawa's wife.
Huh? What?
Hold on tight.
I am holding on tight. I'm fighting for my life. Turn this thing around, you glorified pocket calculator.
Not we've had a serious word. You're causing my snookums a lot of pain. Try and put yourself in his place, as you will be someday.
But I've been doing my best to help old people, and snookums is spoiling my chance of a Nobel Prize.
Temper, temper! You can't call this machine a proper nurse. Could any young doctor fall in love with it?
Yes, but it's so clever.
Exactly, too clever. Now you hold tight. We're going to the beach.
But there's nothing worth shooting down there.
Listen, Sonny boy, if I tell you to put the camera outside and shoot, the only question that you ask is do you want me to hang by
my... Where'd you say they've gone? To Kamakura Beach? Sure?
Those sweet old men are still speaking with its computer, and that's what it told them. Hey, big boy, hurry back to bed.
Can we please talk about this? Like sensible, rational human beings, although I do realize that wouldn't necessarily describe you. I will admit there have been some teething troubles on the project, and we'll sort those out. But in principle, the machine works well. So please, for the sake of my wife and little boy, will you put this damn thing in reverse? I'm begging on my knees.
Hello, Buttercup?
I'm going to take my woolly lamb to the ocean for just one moment.
After that, we go back to the hospital?
If it's so important to you, I agree.
Ma'am, I think we have a deal. Thank you.
Get ready to erupt into a primal rage. But be warned, these guys don't just kick butt, they slam it, crush it, and trash it. And now, they're even bigger. Four tasty follower figures take a bite out of their killer appetite. Now even more rage is in your hands with Primal Rage and Super Rage action figures from Playmates.
Something big is shaking from Chef Boyardee, and kids everywhere are getting into it. Spider-Man pasta.
Whoa! Come on, let's show Mysterio the ropes, kid.
Hello.
Looks like he'll be hanging around for a while.
Totally webbed out Spider-Man shape smothered in secret sauce. Spider-Man pasta from Chef Boyardee. So hot, it's practically radioactive. Thank goodness for Chef Boyardee.
How'd they come up with new Cookie Blast hot Quaker oatmeal? Maybe a truck full of Quaker instant oatmeal.
No brakes!
And a truck full of cookies.
No brakes!
Goes off a cliff.
Mommy!
Into the steaming geyser.
Mmm, chocolatey.
Mmm, marshmallows.
And that's new Cookie Blast hot Quaker oatmeal, part of this balanced breakfast. And bears love new Cookie Blast so much, they'll never eat humans again. New Cookie Blast hot Quaker oatmeal.
Oh, what those oats can do. Get ready to erupt into a primal rage. But be warned, these guys don't just kick butt, they slam it, crush it, and trash it. And now, they're even bigger. Four tasty follower figures take a bite out of their killer appetite. Now even more rage is in your hands with Primal Rage and Super Rage action figures from Playmates.
You're watching Saturday Anime on the Sci-Fi Channel.
Sci-Fi Traders Cool Stuff from the Cosmos. Tomorrow, 6:30 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Sunday.
These six people and these three shows will bring you to the edge of technology. They'll report, advise, experiment, entertain, play, focus, discuss, and explain just what's happening out there and then some. Wacky websites, celebrities online, cyber soaps, the greats, the goofs, nothing escapes them, and they'll bring it all to you. Watch CNET Central, the web, and the new edge. It's the best way to keep up with today's technology. CNET, the digital domain. Tomorrow, beginning at 10 a.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Sunday.
Do you want to make more money?
Of course, we all do. To find out how easy it is to train at home for a better career. At ICF, more than 10 million men and women have trained for job promotions and new careers without ever setting foot inside a classroom. And now at home in your spare time, you can get your career diploma or even your degree. Choose from any one of these courses. High school, TV VCR repair, computer programming, electrician, animal care specialist, auto mechanics, PC repair, medical transcriptionist, legal assistant, medical office assistant, learning the personal computer, dental assistant, electronics, or get your degree. You can major in business management or accounting. So call the ICF toll-free number and we'll send you one of these exciting career packs absolutely free. Your career pack explains how easy it is to train at home through ICF to get a better job. Here are those courses again, so call today for free information.
Call now for free information with no obligation. 1-800-638-6300. That's 1-800-638-6300. Call now.
The monster's coming!
Put the trailer across the tunnel entrance.
Position the trailer!
Watch out! Here it comes!
moment. Ah, Mr. Tirada. Glad to see you made it.
I want you to remove the barrier.
Huh?
I want this barricade removed. The ocean's just a few miles up the road, and the bed's going to the beach.
You're not making too much sense.
I've told the computer that we'll let the bed enjoy some time by the sea, and in return, it's promised to go quietly back to the hospital. Does that make sense?
Everyone stand clear. Off the highway, everyone. Activate Alpha!
You betrayed me! You traitor!
This is the military version of Z-001, which we developed in parallel with the civilian model. Alpha is programmed to follow my orders only.
What about Z-001?
It must be destroyed.
What?
Clearly, you gave it your word while in a condition of extreme duress, which negates your undertaking. We have to take steps to see the public never finds out that it got out of control.
Excuse me, could we get through, please?
They won't let you by! No, get back! Stop! Mr. Takazawa's in that bed! Mr. Takazawa, stop! Come on, Z-001!
Don't give it!
No chance. Do you think a civilian version of an automatic weapon can stand up to the military model?
Oh my God!
You mean the controls, will you? You couldn't fight your way out of a paper bag.
You couldn't even be sick in a paper bag.
Oh.
A cute little nurse. Why hasn't the bed got through to the beach?
Can't you see? They've called the army out.
The road's blocked and they won't let it by!
Yeah, okay. We'll see about that, shall we?
Haruko, Nate is on his way with some TV reporters to help the old guy.
Hey, I'm here!
Damn it, a TV news team helicopter. Hurry up! Finish off the job before they land here!
It's too dangerous to go in there. Call off that mechanized Rottweiler right now. They're gonna go to the beach, as I promised them.
Take it easy, Tirada. You're gonna be an ache in a few years from now, so I wouldn't get on the wrong side of me.
Honey, Bob.
The beach is just beyond this tunnel, Cupcake. Almost there now.
It's going up. Get back!
Track isn't going to hold Alpha up for long. We have a serious problem here.
Huh? Huh?
I'm hungry. Can we eat?
I'll make something soon. I'm kind of busy right now.
Huh?
lost power on the data input.
Huh?
On the situation. Have you rescued the old man?
Are you crazy, Nori? It's a jungle out here. I've got my life on the line. These guys aren't messing around. A man could get killed.
Don't you go back to being a pure old maid, or we two are through. What?
Hey, Superman, I want you to know us girls will be here waiting to give you a warm welcome home. Know
huh?
What I mean?
I'm going on ahead to clear the way.
Huh?
You take care of Cocklepuss and bring him along after me.
Okay, I'll see he gets there. Huh?
He's going to the sea.
Anybody want to ride?
I must catch Mrs. Takazawa!
Ooh.
The beach! Come on, drive us to the beach! I'm going to do what I promise!
Control. What do we do? It's mayhem. Hey, wait!
taking my cherry popsicle to the beach.
Barney!
How can they humiliate a government employee this way? Get away from there! Don't touch that brain!
Join the most famous family in the galaxy for some out-of-this-world adventures on Lost in Space. Weekdays at 9 a.m., 6 Pacific.
New time machines, beyond your dreams, they're headed your way.
Lego Mania!
The crooks are mean, the force extreme, Wild West is coming.
Lego Mania!
Lego Time Cruisers, Wild West, and Race. New reasons why with Lego, the fun is always building.
Lego Mania. Lego Mania.
The newest sets to collect from Lego System, each set sold separately.
How'd they come up with new Cookie Blast Hot Quaker Oatmeal? Maybe a truck full of Quaker Instant Oatmeal.
No brakes!
And a truck full of cookies.
No brakes!
Goes off a cliff.
Mommy!
Into the steaming geyser.
Chocolatey.
Marshmallows.
And that's new Cookie Blast Hot Quaker Oatmeal, Farthest Bounds Breakfast. And bears love new Cookie Blast so much, they'll never eat humans again. New Cookie Blast Hot Quaker Oatmeal.
Oh, what those oats can do.
New time machines, beyond your dreams, they're headed your way.
Lego Mania!
The crooks are mean, the force extreme, Wild West is coming.
Lego Mania!
Lego Time Cruisers, Wild West, and Race. New reasons why with Lego, the fun is always building.
Lego Mania.
The newest sets to collect from Lego System, each set sold separately.
All day, you gotta do what Bruce said. But lunchtime is all yours. That's why there's Lunchables Pizza from Oscar Mayer. Make your own. Three real pizza crusts, sauce, all the toppings. No need to heat it. Lunchables brand pizza from Oscar Mayer.
Hey, look, kid. When you send in $2.75 and three proofs of purchase from specially marked Oscar Mayer packs, you get this Nick 3D motion card.
I won't believe your eyes.
Speaking of eyes, have you seen mine?
New time machines, beyond your dreams, they're headed your way.
Lego Mania!
The crooks are mean, the force extreme, Wild West is coming.
Lego Mania!
Lego Time Cruisers, Wild West, and Race. Hot new reasons why with Lego, the fun is always building.
Lego Mania!
The newest sets to collect from Lego System, each set sold separately.
I'm Buzz Aldrin, and you're watching the SciFi Channel.
Where am I? What am I doing?
angry.
Oh, my God.
Don't make me angry, angry, angry.
Hulk.
It possesses me, and I can't control it.
Now, what's going on?
The Incredible Hulk. Weekdays at 4 p.m. 1 Pacific.
How did this happen to you?
He is man. He is beast.
I cannot control my thoughts.
He's a force for good.
In his own right, he's a god.
Fighting an army of evil.
They will hunt me till they find me.
Beneath the city, he defends his secret work.
He protects the people he loves.
Against a danger beyond imagining. Ron Perlman, Linda Hamilton, Beauty and the Beast on the SciFi Channel. Weekdays at 10 a.m., 7 Pacific.
Get some sleep. I have to go now, but we'll see each other again soon.
Awake.
Oh. Don't die.
I'll soon see you again, my lamb.
Don't die. No. Don't die. He's going. Oh, no.
The excitement's been too much for him, I expect, but he'll be fine again.
Anonymous expert she could be talking about. Hey?
I didn't want them getting away with it, so I dropped the info to the TV station.
They'll throw Hashigawa to the wolves and do a cover-up job for the men at the top.
You're right. The big bosses won't take the rap, and that's for sure.
Can you give us any more details about what happened yesterday?
There'll be a press conference later, so you'll have to wait. However, may I express to you my commitment to the...
To the what?
Is it true the ambulance was occupied at the time?
Can we interview this man?
Apparently, he was a guinea pig in a military experiment designed to test an advanced computer. Is that correct? I'm asking you because an anonymous computer expert alleges that was the case.
Is it true?
We gather the ambulance was so badly damaged that no indication of its true purpose remains.
I'm quite confident that the inquiry I've set up will answer your question. If I may repeat my strong belief in the health service, that we give the public commitment that's fully shared by my team of highly motivated workers, with the exception of that traitor Hasegawa. And this commitment to public health will always be shared by the government. That's all. Thank you.
Wait a second.
Is Hasegawa going to be...
Don't you think you should resign?
This is a cover-up.
Going to be prosecuted. What about the old man?
Who's going to pay for the damage?
Come on. Let's go visit the old man.
Yep.
Oh, ah, so you're awake.
Huh?
I'm sorry, but I can't stay today. I've just brought you a bunch of flowers.
To be or not to be?
Yes, all right. I'll ask the nurse to bring you a bedpan. Now, you just rest quietly. The main thing is to regain your strength.
My sweetheart will soon be coming. Maybe I can die then.
You mustn't speak like that. I brought your wife's picture for you. And when you feel better, I'm driving you back to the beach.
I remember her as a young girl, always smiling.
Yeah? Well, she's still smiling. An earthquake? Ah!
Help! Huh?
Ah! My little pussycat has come back.
I'm here, sexy pants. I'm here.
Carney!
It took me a while to get used to this new body, but now I feel quite comfortable, so I suggest we go back to the sea together. To the warm, welcoming, eternal sea.
On the trail of an unstoppable alien killer with 5 billion possible identities, The Hidden Two, today at 4 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Saturday. Some want to save her, others to control her. She just wants to be left alone. Drew Barrymore is the little girl with the red-hot temper in Stephen King's Firestarter, today at 2 p.m. Eastern, Sci-Fi Saturday. Now stay tuned for The Anti-Gravity Room, next on the Sci-Fi Channel.
Thank you.
You're on the Sci-Fi Channel. Here's what's next.